actually put any pressure on you, but you like totally win the other guy.
Yeah.
All right. RIP, blue belt.
RIP, blue belt.
Yep.
Zach wants inside position with his legs. He's going to pull in half guard, but he gave up the underhook. I think that's part of his plan. He's not really fighting for it. He's got a sleeve grip. So he likes to do a sweep from here. He's going to load him up and then bring him back the other way. Don't pin that on. That's not a good idea. Loading him up. Let's see if he can out and get him. Maybe tradition. He likes the omoplata from here. He's coming up. Got the sweep on top. Knee on belly. Let's see if he transitions to mount. Yeah. He likes that arm bar from there. Sleeve grip, collar grip. Same sequence, we're gonna do the other side now. Let's see if he full guard. Okay. It's Triangle City.
I got it.
So it's not like this first time. I wasn't expecting that.
40 seconds left.
I used to do it for the pain. I didn't have the shoulders to fight that tight.
He's not used to being that tight, is what he said. Now we're turning it up. 20 seconds. Ten seconds. Ah.
Come on, help me. Please help me.
Can't help me.